Hey, I'm Demi Lovato.
And I'm Brad Paisley.
And we are on the set of our music video for
Without a Fight.
There's a tangled mess of sheets on the bed.
Well, we met at the iHeart Awards. They basically said, will you be her guitar player? And I said, gladly. I was really honored to get to do that. And that's the first time we met. And I was surprised. I thought for sure that she was going to be, you know, full-blown diva that walks in with entourage and feather boa in the middle of the day.
Who wears feather boas anymore? I'm a big country fan. I'm actually a fan of his. And so, I know, don't let it go to your head.
It has already.
Oh, okay, great. We met and he was so down to earth and so chill and it was awesome.
You grew up listening to it. You listened to country and...
Mm-hmm. Like you said, I did grow up listening to country music. My mom was a country singer. And being able to sing it finally has been kind of like a dream come true. And hopefully I'll be doing some more of it. We make a...
When we were doing the iHeart Awards, you looked at me and you said, we gotta do something else. And I said, well, I've got it. I already have a record that I've started to cut that, this is a thing that a guy and a girl need to sing. And played it for you and you went, I'm in. And she made my year.
Oh, you she made did. Mine. It's really something when we
do. The fun part for me was hearing the way that your voice comes through the speakers with nothing on it. Like, there are a lot of singers that take a lot of processing to sound like they do. With that range, it never loses the soul. It's remarkable. We don't belong together. Confusing love and war.
Good as we are, I'm getting it on. How come we just... Thank you guys so much for stopping by the video shoot. We hope you love the video as much as we do.
Yes, it took a lot of work to make this brand new building look like this for the video.